Alrighty, hello everybody. So, been kind of itching to play Fortnite, and lo and behold, yesterday, whenever I saw, like whenever I got home from seeing Spider-Man No Way Home, I saw that they had like the new skins from the movie. So I just had to play it today. You have like the nano suit, and you have like the inside out suit. The black and gold. Looks pretty cool. You can have him like with the mask off too. And they also added MJ. That's also pretty cool too. But they should have added Ned as well. That'd be kind of funny. Oh, I also got like a Sentinel from The Matrix. They're the Christmas gift thing that they're doing. When did I get that? I don't think they had a glider for Spider-Man. Doesn't look like it. But I could always do like the symbiote sale with the black suit. Oh yeah, that looks pretty sick too. But wait, now I got like a Spider-Man symbol. I thought. Oh wait, I'm just overlooking it. It's right next to the Venom and Carnage stuff. It got like a Spider-Man bat. I don't think they gave a trail either. Yeah, that's it. There's like nothing else good on. But hey, I bought the Spider-Man thing, so there's that. I plug my phone up real quick before I... Wow. Okay. If anybody's there. I think my phone cable went bad. I tried to. Whoa, this is like really hot. Do I have another one? It's like whenever I tried to plug in my phone, the hub that I have like everything plugged into, like my keyboard, my mouse, my mic, and my Xbox controller, just died. And whenever I unplugged the phone cable, just then it turned back on. So I guess it's like a surge protecting one, I guess. That's kind of cool. But my phone is like about to die. All right. Got another cable. Doing it. This one's doing it too. So, I guess that my phone battery is not like that low. Already wasted so much time. I can't stream forever tonight. It's already been 13 minutes. Okay, yeah, let's just play Fortnite then. Not worry about what's going on with my phone and my hub right now, right afterwards. Since everything else seems to be working. Do I want to do... Well, I thought I... Does that not let you favorite, like, the competitive stuff? That's weird. Let me try this. Okay, I'll do an arena. Or wait, is that... Hey, you can't, that's weird, you can't heart the, Fortnite competitive. I'll do one of these, and then, if it goes badly, I'll just do a normal. I wonder if the USB port just went bad. I know it's gonna be like a bunch of Spider-Man, I'm sure. I wonder if they're gonna like add like Neo and Trinity. To like the to Fortnite whenever the movie comes out. Sneaky snowman.
And they've started their own society of dorks. So, how about bring them some supplies as a peace offering, and then scout their camp to assess the threat level?
Ooh, nice. I'm like so out in the open right now too. I need to just get rid of that bounty quest. I'm not gonna do it.
Well, look at that. A little drawing of Sloan. And the foundation. With knives pointing at them. It's probably nothing.
Okay, I have to drop off the supplies in a single match. Oh, there's one. Let me drink this real quick though. Oh, hey, Robin. How's it going? I'm glad to hear. I'm doing pretty good. Work has been okay this week. And I saw Spider-Man last night and it was fucking amazing.
So it seems like they're disgruntled about being made
and
in a never-ending loop.
Been kind of brainstorming some collaboration ideas with a few people I know for like some Twitch stuff. So yeah, that's also a cool thing. Not necessarily gaming, but more talking and stuff. And maybe like some board games. Oh, sweet. They put the Spider-Man web shooters in this? Can't wait till I get them. Oh, I saw you were playing some Star Wars earlier. How did that go? Oh, what? Golden SMG? Yeah, I can't. I literally can't pass that up, even though I don't really like the SMG. Oh, really? The Yeah, I remember sometimes whenever I used to play it more often. I do want to play more Battlefront 2 soon. I've just been playing so many different games. I remember there'd be people there every now and then there'd be like somebody would just all like they'd shoot and always get like a one hit, one shot headshot or whatever. They would just all always kill you with like a headshot or whatever. Oh, so people like, yeah, that'd be super annoying because like, people like grabbed heroes and like they couldn't die, and you'd never get to play as that hero, or whatever. And it just kind of takes the, I don't know, skill out of it, too. I'm not sure, no offense, I'm not sure you need all that much skill for Battlefront 2. It's not that hard of a game to be good at, I don't think. But definitely hacks and stuff are not good, and kind of ruin the game. Okay. Do I want the sneaky snowman or the auto shotgun? I'll go with the auto shotgun. It's so weird that they added sliding in this, but it's fun. Haven't even like seen anybody yet. Oh, there's somebody. I'm a sitting duck out here. Try to get like a vantage point at least. Oh shit. Oh, hey, Bark Eater. Oh, what? Oh, they had a legendary assault rifle. No wonder they were doing so much damage to me. And yes, I'm trying the competitive Fortnite. I'll go traditional colors now. Oh, good night, Robin. Have a good night. I'll keep the bat. Alright, I'll get into a match eventually. I wish I had some snacks. But I am all out of snacks, unfortunately. Really craving something kind of crunchy. I could make popcorn. Might do that later. That'll take like a whole minute to cook, and I already wasted time with my technical issues at the beginning of the stream. Spider-Man holding a rifle is so weird. You not shoot me? I did thank the bus driver, right? Yeah, I did. Open a vault with another player. I don't have another player to open a vault with. I kinda need a marker. Know where I'm going. I need to catch fish here for the quest. There are other people dropping here. There's somebody already right there. Might not be safe to fish here with all the people that dropped here. That's another assault rifle. Maybe I'll get lucky and nobody will really mess with me. I have to catch 3 fish. Somebody's been in here. Wait, I can get a fishing rod right here. Oh hey, level up. But I'm not seeing any fishing spots, though. Like, what the fuck? Oh, somebody built that. Damn. They took down my shields really quick. I got some battle stars though, so not too bad. I didn't get to catch any fish. I didn't see any like fishing spots. That's kind of cool. I'm close to like leveling up in my division, I guess, in this. Interesting. Yeah, I'm in the baby levels. Oh, that doesn't even register the bullets. So wait, Lazy Lake is still here? Well, things are like a little bit different, unless... I don't know. Frozen cube-like objects. I see some fishing spots here. Kind of counting on getting some good out here. Am I where I need to be? Okay, good, good, good. Oh, this is like the not good assault rifle. Oh, there's somebody over there. Two people. Hey, I got a kill, and I'm backing off. That guy seemed to be able to aim better than I could with whatever they had. There's somebody. I didn't even see where they were. I'm not doing that great. That's fine though. Think I leveled up in the division? Though? Oh wait, no, never mind. Whenever I thought I meant at like 210, not and 210. I still have a bit. I should have realized that. Alright, I'm gonna switch to MJ. I'm gonna give her like that. Wait, I'll just give her her backpack for right now. What glider would go well with her? I do like this snowboard thing. I guess I should have let them play it out, see who would win, and just like pick them off. With that last excursion. Go to Lazy Lake again. Oh, hell yeah. Well, I need to catch fish, though. Oh, there's not another fish spot right here. I have to catch fish, not guns, for it to work. The fishing spot right here. Nice. Getting some good stuff at least. Oh. I shouldn't have ate that. I should have saved it. There's a sniper. Okay. There's somebody over there too. Oh, I'm walking in the bush. Oh, he had a decent shotgun too, that's why he was trying to get in close. Oh. Yeah, we were making so much noise right there. Especially in the competitive here, it seems like it's a matter of time somebody like sneaked up and they come up on you like that. I'm also a little out of practice because I hadn't played it for it's been like a week. And I did use my hand a bit today at work. Go back to Spider-Man. I think I'll just do some regulars. Because I am noticing that, like, the arena is a bit more difficult. That's okay. I wonder if you get... Oh wait, let me use those battle stars real quick. Get this thing. Yeah, we're still trying to get this Spider-Man. And this Spider-Man, but at least I have Spider-Man, a Spider-Man at least that I can play. The daily. See whatever this is. Yeah, I got kind of lucky getting this gun early on. Oh, I was being too careless right there. Sasuke. Dang it, Sasuke. Oh, there was one thing that I kind of wanted to talk about. But speaking of, like, you know, Spider-Man suits and stuff. We get, like, man, I don't want to spoil anything about Spider-Man No Way Home. Well, we get, like, a glimpse of what may be, like, the most, like, comic book accurate Spider-Man suit, like, yet. But we only get a glimpse of it. And I think it's gonna be good. Just the classic, low-tech spandex. That he has for the majority of the time in the comics. I saw somebody else landing. Shit. Damn it. Sorry about it. Chiller grenade. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool though. Snowball launcher. Nice, I got all the building stuff I need to do. The web swinging is pretty tight on this, to be honest. I'm pretty bad at aiming tonight, I think. Another Sasuke? Oh my god. I can't believe I got killed by another Sasuke. There's no victory round for me tonight. I think it's kind of getting the time of the night where I need to call it a night. Let me see. Out of Fortnite. All righty. Well, I gotta get some food, maybe a snack, and get ready for bed. But I hope everybody is doing well. I've had a pretty good day, and I'm still like kind of in the afterglow of seeing the new Spider-Man. All I can think about today has been like Spider-Man, pretty much. I really want to see the movie again. Aloha. But that being said, if you're watching this on Twitch, please hit the follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, please hit like and subscribe. I do have a Twitter you can follow me at, and I do have an Instagram that you can follow me at as well. I hope everybody has a stellar night.